So I'm freaking happy to tell. This is Came in the Mail, the only jewelry company that I support actually by buying stuff from them. Dry Mountains Beads, Gems, and Kellogg's. I forget how I got this a few years ago. I think your first order is gotta be like, or I think it might, I can't remember. You're gonna have to go look on the website. I think your first 3 months of orders has to be something like $150, which isn't hard. I mean, if you get really, really cheap stuff, and like the 3 and 4 millimeter stuff. Yeah, like, I mean, if you get like, and then everything is alphabetically ordered, alphabetically alphabetized by A's, and I guess the new ones are now double letters for the bigger packages. That's good. And that'll make it easier for me to know which ones I'm getting, if I'm getting a bigger package or a small package. But yeah, I think your first 3 months has to be like something like $150, so I'll put it in the description box. I'm happy as hell. Cause I have got my good thing this is so far away from the camera. Can't show you the back, but it's got personal fucking information on it. Yeah, this is really cool. Alright, this is really, really, really freaking cool. Jewelry making complete catalog 2011 to 2012. Yeah. Yeah, so that's about it. And, so as far as the music thing goes, I know that we're doing a show in October, but I don't know when it's gonna be. So that should be cool. And then we're doing another show. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, and 6 days. 6 days at our home venue, the Gallery of Sea in Heaven. Hope to see you out there.